శంకరాచార్యమ్యమా అస్మదాచార్యపర్యంతాం వందే గురు పరంపరాం.
పేజ్ నెంబర్ 8, వర్స్ నెంబర్ 12.
సత్యానంద స్వరూపం ధీమ్ సాక్షిణం బోధ విగ్రహం చింతయాత్మతయా నిత్యం త్యక్త్వా దేహాదిగాం ధియం.
శంకరాచార్య రివీలింగ్ ద మహావాక్య దట్ ఈస్ తత్వమసి టు గెట్ సెల్ఫ్ నాలెడ్జ్ వన్ హ్యాస్ టు ఎంక్వైర్ ఇన్ టు ద మహావాక్య. వన్ మహావాక్య taken here in this text called Tattvamasi Mahavakyam. Any vakya or sentence will have that words. Any sentence must have words. The sentence knowledge is possible when I have the knowledge of the words in that sentence. Without the knowledge of the words, we can never get the knowledge of the sentence. Padajnanam vina vakya jnanam na sambhavati. Without the knowledge of the words, sentence knowledge is not possible. Without knowledge of the words, the knowledge of the sentence is not possible. Padajnanam vina vakya jnanam na sambhavati. Therefore, first may you know the padajnanam. What is the pada here in Mahavakya? Tvam pada, tat pada, asi pada. Now the Guru is dealing with that word called Tvam Pada Vichara. Enquiry into one word first, that is Tvam Pada. Tvam Pada means, Tvam means you. Analyzing that the nature of the individual, Jiva Vichara, we can call it as Jiva Vichara. The Guru is asking the student, may you understand that Tvam, you means not the body mind, but you means here Satyanandam, that means Sat Ananda Swarupam, Satyananda Swarupam. Satyam means existence, Ananda. For the sentence, the line formation sake, he kept that Bodha Vigraham last. Here Bodha means Chit. Bodha means Chit. Chaitanyam. Satyam, Jnanam, Anantam or Ananda is the Swarupam of Brahman. Your Swarupam is సచ్చిత్ ఆనంద స్వరూపం. బోధ విగ్రహం మీన్స్ చైతన్యం. విగ్రహం మీన్స్ వాట్ ఐ సెడ్ స్వరూపం. స్వరూపం మీన్స్ నేచర్. చిత్ స్వరూపం ఇత్యర్థ. సత్స్వరూపం, చిత్స్వరూపం, ఆనందస్వరూపం. హూ ఇస్ దిట్స్ సత్, చిత్ అండ్ ఆనంద? ధీ సాక్షీన్. హూ ఈస్ ద విట్నెసర్ ఆఫ్ ద ఇంటలెక్ట్? ధీ సాక్షిణం. సాక్షి మీన్స్ ఇంటలెక్ట్, సాక్షి మీన్స్ విట్నెసర్, ధీ మీన్స్ ఇంటలెక్ట్. హూ ఈస్ ద విట్నెసర్ ఆఫ్ దట్ ఇంటలెక్ట్? యువర్ ఓన్ ఇంటలెక్ట్ ఈజ్ నన్ అదర్ దాన్ సత్స్వరూపం, చిత్స్వరూపం, ఆనందస్వరూపం. Therefore, he says, Satyananda Swarupam, the Sakshinam, the Sakshin, witnesser of that intellect is none other than the observer, the experiencer, the seer of that own intellect. Chintaya Atmataya Nityam. May you take that the Sakshi, who is Sat, చిత్ ఆనంద స్వరూపం, యాజ్ ఆత్మతయా, యాజ్ ఆత్మా. చింతయా మీన్స్ మే యు థింక్, మే యు కాంటెంప్లేట్, మే యు అండర్స్టాండ్. చింతయా ఆత్మనా, వెన్ నాట్ ఓన్లీ సండే, సండే ఈవినింగ్ బిట్వీన్ 5:30 and 6:30, నిత్యం. When I am interacting with my family members, how can I remember? Some students after studying Vedanta, Swami, I am not able to remember this Atma all the time, they say. How to remember Atma all the time? I asked, are you remembering I am a human being, I am a human being all the time? You are not remembering, no? But it is there already in subconscious mind, it is granted. I am a human being, it is understood. I need not remember all the time, I am a human being. What is necessity? There is no necessity. But then how this Nityam, in every perception, this Pratibodha Viditam Matam, every perception, every cognition, this is available. How can I miss it? I can miss anything in this world. How can I miss myself? And then Nityam, it is possible or not now? It is possible. How to understand? Very, very interesting this, you know? Very, very interesting. He says, by Dehadigam Dhiyam Tekva. It is possible only by your identity with the body. Dehadigam means that dhyam, the intellect, your intellect is going along with that body identity. Turn your identity from body to Atma. Aikyam. Ipo what aikyam we have? Body aikyam we have. The body aikyam, identity with the body, you have to turn, just to shift all that. For that we give so many examples. Suppose, now you can see this flower. This flower, and I show you what you are seeing. Immediately what do you say? I am seeing the flower. I am seeing the flower. Flower cognition. Flower knowledge. I have a flower knowledge. Then what else you are seeing? I am seeing the flower, the colors of that flower. Violet, yellow. Well, nice to see, beautiful. But you never say, I am seeing the light. Because of whom you are seeing the flower? Where we are committing mistake, you understand? Whenever I ask you, this what you are seeing, flower only I am seeing. Everything you enumerate, I am seeing your hand, Swamini, you are catching the flower, యు ఆర్ షోయింగ్ టు మీ ఎవ్రీథింగ్ ఎన్యూమరేట్ ఎక్సెప్ట్ వన్ థింగ్. హౌఎవర్ మచ్ ఐ ఆస్క్ యు నెవర్ సే ఐఎమ్ సీయింగ్ ద లైట్. హౌ వి ఆర్ మిస్సింగ్ ఐఎమ్ సీయింగ్ ద లైట్ ఆల్సో బికాస్ ఆఫ్ లైట్ ఐఎమ్ సీయింగ్ ఫ్లవర్ అని చూడడం ఇల్లయో. వితౌట్ లైట్ హౌ కెన్ ఐ సీ ద ఫ్లవర్? పురియదు. సో ద లైట్, వితౌట్ లైట్ ద ఫ్లవర్ కెనాట్ బి సీన్. బికాస్ ఆఫ్ లైట్ ఓన్లీ ఫ్లవర్ కెన్ బి సీన్ బై మీ. దేర్ఫోర్ ఐఎమ్ సీయింగ్ బోత్ లైట్ ప్లస్ ఫ్లవర్. యూ టేక్ ఎనీ ఆబ్జెక్ట్, మై హ్యాండ్ ఆల్సో, దిస్ డెస్క్ ఆల్సో. వాట్ యు ఆర్ సీయింగ్ మీన్స్ డెస్క్ ఐ ఎమ్ సీయింగ్ యూ సే, బట్ యూ నెవర్ సే ఐఎమ్ సీయింగ్ ద లైట్. బికాస్ ఆఫ్ హూమ్? ఐ ఎమ్ సీయింగ్ ద డెస్క్. సిమిలర్లీ వీ హ్యావ్ టు అండర్స్టాండ్, ఐ ఎమ్ సీయింగ్ ఎవ్రీథింగ్ త్రూ దిస్ ఐస్. ఇయర్స్ ఆర్ ఫంక్షనింగ్, నోస్ ఈస్ ఫంక్షనింగ్, ఎవ్రీథింగ్ ఈస్ ఫంక్షనింగ్. ఐ ఎమ్ ఏబుల్ టు సీ బికాస్ ఆఫ్ దట్ కాన్షియస్నెస్. వీ హ్యావ్ టేకెన్ ఇట్ ఎస్ గ్రాంటెడ్, బట్ వీ నెవర్ claim that because of consciousness only all these are able to function. Without which consciousness, none of the sense organ can function. All are jadam, they are all instruments, even including nodding the head. How to know atma? The one who is asking how to know atma is atma. That's why we are missing very close proximate, we are missing. So dehadigam dhiyam tyaktva, turn your attention from body mind complex to atma swarupam. Because we have come to conclusion, Vedanta is very dry subject. Number one, Vedanta is I am not fit for Vedanta. Number two, and Vedanta cannot be understood by ordinary people like me. I have concluded, you know, every person concludes. I do not know Sanskrit. I do not know so many things. Therefore what? That Swamini speaks, oru naalukku avadhu appo puriyum koncha anna. Oru naalukku enna puriyum, ippoye puriyanum. Now here itself you have to understand. What is big difficulty in this? The difficulty is only because of not that you don't have intellect, not that you are not sharp enough. You are sharp enough, but you are body oriented. Now we are body oriented. I have taken this body as myself. Confounded, confirmed. What? I am body. And the thought irukkira varakku in the thought varadu. అహం ఆత్మా ఇతి భావన విల్ నాట్ కమ్. దేర్ఫోర్ ద సంసార విల్ కంటిన్యూ. సో వాట్ ఐ హ్యావ్ టు డూ? చిన్న షిఫ్ట్. ఐఎమ్ ఏ హ్యూమన్ బీయింగ్ విత్ కాన్షియస్నెస్. ఐఎమ్ ఏ హ్యూమన్ బీయింగ్. వాట్ టైప్ ఆఫ్ హ్యూమన్ బీయింగ్? కాన్షియస్ హ్యూమన్ బీయింగ్. వి సే ఐఎమ్ ఏ హ్యూమన్ బీయింగ్, ఐ హ్యావ్ కాన్షియస్నెస్. You have to reverse it. What you have to say? I am a conscious being with incidental human body. Ippudu solanum. I am a human being. Adhula romba oru thrupti namakku. I am a human being. Suppose tomorrow dog also go and talk it. I am a dog anuchana enna prayojanam, periya prayojanam. By claiming, I am this body, what is greatness? Yes, you are human being, theriyadhe anna. Adhukku periya moola venuma enna? You do need not have any such great intellect for that. You need intellect, you have to use your intellect to claim, I am a conscious being with body-mind complex. Nammella complexion lo irukkom. Enna complexion? Indha complexion. అదనల కాంప్లెక్స్ అని కాంప్లెక్షన్ నుండి వెళ్ళిల్లవా, కాంప్లెక్స్ నుండి వెళ్ళిల్లవా. హూ ఈస్ ద విట్నెస్సర్ ఆఫ్ ఆల్ దీస్ కాంప్లెక్సెస్? ఐ ఆమ్ ద కాన్షియస్ బీయింగ్. దట్స్ వాట్ గురు సేస్, త్యక్త్వా దేహాధిగం ధియం త్యక్త్వా. మే యూ రినౌన్స్, మే యూ గివ్ అప్ ద బాడీ ఓరియంటేషన్. చైతన్యం పాట్ సత్ పాట్ సత్ చిత్ ఆనంద స్వరూపం యూ ఓన్ అప్. హౌ యూ హ్యావ్ టు ఓన్ అప్? ఐ ఆమ్ ద సత్ చిత్ ఆనంద స్వరూపం, విట్నెస్సర్ ఆఫ్ దిస్ బాడీ మైండ్ ఇంటలెక్ట్ ఎవ్రీథింగ్. ధీ సాక్షిన దేహ సాక్షి మనస్సాక్షి, మనస్సాక్షి అని చూడడం ఇల్లయా, ఎవ్రీడే యూస్. ஒரு நாளாவது மூல வேலை பண்றத பாருங்க, எத்தனை வாடி சொல்றோம், உனக்கு மனசாட்சியே இல்லையான்னு. இல்லாம எங்க போவோம்? இப்பதான் புரியுது, வேதாந்த கிளாஸ் வந்ததுக்கு அப்புறம் மனசாட்சி இருக்கு. The witnesser of the mind is there. Who is that witnesser? நானே தான். I am the consciousness who is the witnesser of body, mind and intellect. Up to here we saw in the last class. Now go to the next shloka 13.
రూపాది మాన్యత పిండః, తతో నాత్మా ఘటాదివత్. వియదాది మహాభూత, వికారత్వాచ్చ కుంభవత్.
నౌ ద టీచర్ ఇస్ గివింగ్ ఎ కరోలరీస్ హౌ దిస్ Consciousness is the sakshi of this body-mind complex. What do you mean by body-mind complex? You are keeping lot of abhimana on this body. First, he is analyzing the gross body. So, tyaktva and chulitar, may you give up, may you renounce. How to give up? How to renounce? It is possible if you understand logically. Very, very simple. But you have to focus your mind on that topic. This sthula shariram, deham, is nothing but an object. Just as you have seen this flower, you are the seer of this flower. The flower is an object. I am the subject. Gamanama kedungo. Okay, carefully. I am the subject. I am seeing this flower. Flower comes under object. Guru says, there is no much difference between this flower and the body. Body is also another object. Body is also another object. He is not giving the flower example. Because in front of me flower is there, I am giving flower example. He gives that pot example. Ghata means pot. He says, look into the shloka. Rupadiman yataha pindaha. Yataha, because, since, yataha, pindaha means this gross body. Rupadiman is having a rupam, form. Rupadiman means endowed with a form. There is a rupam. రూపాదిమాన్ యతః పిండః రూపాదిమాన్ తతః, దేర్ఫోర్ బికాస్ ఆఫ్ దట్ రీజన్, సిన్స్ దిస్ బాడీ, గ్రాస్ బాడీ, హ్యాస్ గాట్ ఎ ఫామ్, లెగ్స్ హ్యాండ్స్ ఆల్ పార్ట్స్ ఆర్ దేర్ ఇట్ హ్యాస్ ఎ రూపం ఫామ్ తతః దేర్ ఫోర్ న ఆత్మ దేర్ ఫోర్ ఇట్ ఈస్ నాట్ ఆత్మ న ఆత్మ మీన్స్ ద బాడీ ఈజ్ నాట్ ఆత్మ లైక్ ఘటవత్ హి సేస్ ఘటాదివత్ లైక్ ఎ పార్ట్ జస్ట్ యాజ్ యు ఆర్ సీయింగ్ ద పార్ట్ హియర్ ఇట్ హ్యాస్ ఎ ఫార్మ్ ఇట్ హ్యాస్ ఎ ఫార్మ్ ఆర్ సిమిలర్లీ యువర్ బాడీ ఈజ్ ఆల్సో లైక్ ఎ పార్ట్ అనదర్ పార్ట్ ఘటాది ఆది పదార్థ్ యు కెన్ టేక్ ఎనీ అర్థన్ వేర్స్ విచ్ ఆర్ మేడ్ అప్ ఆఫ్ జార్ లిడ్ సో మెనీ ఆర్ దేర్ ఇన్ దిస్ దెర్ ఆర్ వెరైటీస్ ఫ్లవర్ పార్ట్స్ ఆల్ దోస్ ఆర్ దేర్ ఆది పదార్థ్ ఘటవత్ జస్ట్ యాజ్ యు ఆర్ సీయింగ్ దిస్ బై సీయింగ్ దిస్ పార్ట్ కెన్ యూ సే ఐఎమ్ దిస్ పార్ట్ ఎనీ వన్ ఆఫ్ యూ క్లెయిమ్ ఐఎమ్ ద పార్ట్ when you are not able to claim this part as yourself how can you claim this body as yourself shastra guru is asking body naan anichunna inda ghatam naan anichunna maadhiri da shastra is making us fools no making fools and real fools da not making fools our foolishness shastra is revealing all that shastra unfolding the human beings foolishness our foolishness orientation our wrong perception our misconception shastra is openly no verdict giving verdict you are all foolish ye foolish eppadi aagum even ella think pandranga nobel prize ella vaangi lot of prizes he got how can I become a foolish person shastra says even though you got nobel prize padma shri padma vibhushan even you enter into guinness book record according to me you are a puttal you are a foolish person how shastra can say like that yes You are taking yourself as a body. It is a biggest Himalayan blunder. That misconception alone is the cause for all your problems in your life. So many consequences you are going to face. Just saying I am the body, you are not going to escape. By claiming yourself you are the body, you are going to pay the price tomorrow. Tomorrow illa ippove. జాగ్రత్త వార్నింగ్ దేర్ఫోర్ రూపాదిమాన్ యతః పిండః హియర్ పిండః మీన్స్ వాట్ స్థూల శరీరం న ఆత్మా ఘటాదివత్ వియదాది మహాభూత వికారత్వాత్ హీస్ గివింగ్ ద రీజన్ యూ హ్యావ్ టు గివ్ ఎ రీజన్ జస్ట్ లైక్ యూ కెనాట్ మేక్ ఎ స్టేట్మెంట్ అండ్ ఎస్కేప్ Viyat means Akasha. Mahabhuta. There are five elements are there. Viyadadi means Akasha, Vayu, Agni, Jalam, Prithvi, Fire, Space, Air, Fire, Water and Earth. All these are what? Five elements. Pancha Bhutangal. Viyadadi. Pancha Mahabhutangal. What is this body? Body is nothing but vikara vikara means karyam product ityartha when we say asti jayate vardhate vipranamate appuda vikaram solanam they are all called vikaras modifications but here vikara we should not take it as modification but we have to take it as karyam the product we have to take This body is nothing but the product of those five elements. That is why vata, pitta, kapha. Innu analyze pannanum anna. Because of vayu there is vatam. Because of agni principle is there in the body, therefore pittam. Because of jala tattvam there is kapham. Enna venum unnikku idu mele proof. So therefore, this is karyam, the product of the five elements, vikaratvat viyadadi mahabhuta vikara. This is the product of those five elements. Kumbhavatuna. Kumbha means it's a big jar with a handle. No? Big jar, kumbha means a big part, narrow part. No? Kumbham manchana. A narrow, big, long part or a hand with a handle. Kumbhavat. Just as you know, Shankaracharya, see this part is, if it is a big, it is called kumbha. If it is small, the part. All big part means all bodies you put together. All our bodies like a kumbha. The part is, there is no difference between this. Just as that five elements converted into a product, this body, clay is converted into part. This clay part is the product of mrudu vikara. Vacharambhanam vikaro namadheyam mrittika ityeva satyam. This vacharambhanam, part you are selling, part is nothing but a product of clay. Your body is nothing but a product of five elements. Here clay, there five elements. The difference. Both are products. If you go further analysis, there is no part at all. Konjam munadi pola adella illa shlokam la. Just we recollect our own palas lesson. Enna part irukku? Enna irukku? Clay da irukku. Clay alone appearing as part. But really speaking, there is no part, substance. Similarly, this human body is also five elements. There is no human body at all. Part illenu solittal easy. In the body, when you are walking, who is walking? Five elements are walking. Pancha bhuta udal. Evalu aanandama rasichu kekkanum indha subject. Sambar rasam saapidudhu theriyum namakku rasichu. In the subject, when you are listening, you have to enjoy like halva. I hope you are enjoying. Enjoying. Illa mind engayo poradha. Thank God, inge irukatam. Okay. This body I am telling, understand, Guru says, oh Sishya, understand, you are 70 kgs, 80 kgs, body, hands, legs, everything you are doing daily, makeup, bath, food, everything you are giving. What do you mean? This is nothing but five elements. Really there is no body. Sollalama illiyo? Really there is no part. What is there? Clay. Similarly, there is no body at all. What is there? There are only five elements put together, conglomeration, assemblage of five elements put together body. You want to own up, are you space or fire or water? Now tell me. You are assemblage of five elements. I am going to ask you, you are claiming this body as yourself. Are you water? Are you earth? Are you space? Are you fire? Are you air? Tell me now. All put together I am Anna. All put together, how can you become? They become five elements, not you. Ivala easy yaar solli kodukka mudiyum? Shankaracharya thavare sollunga. He says, Vyadadi Mahabhuta Vikaratvat Hetu. Hetu means because of this reason. Hetau Panchami. Kumbhavat, like a jar. Next shloka.
అనాత్మా యది పిండోయం ఉక్త హేతు బలాన్మతః కరామలక వత్ సాక్షాత్ ఆత్మానం ప్రతిపాదయ
ఆత్మానం ప్రతిపాదయ
ఆల్ త్రీ శ్లోకాస్ టుగెదర్ ఐ కన్ఫ్యూజ్ రుచి లైన్. నౌ హియర్ ద తర్క లాంగ్వేజ్ యూ హ్యావ్ టు జస్ట్ వీ కెన్ సీ హౌ దిస్ తర్క లాంగ్వేజ్ ది ప్రెజెంటెడ్. ఇఫ్ యూ అండర్స్టాండ్ దాట్ యూ కెన్ ఎంజాయ్ దిస్ సబ్జెక్ట్ ఆల్సో. వెరీ సింపుల్ వ్యాప్తి. ఇన్ తర్క దే కాల్ ఇట్ యాజ్ వ్యాప్తి. ఇఫ్ ఐ సీ ఏ స్మోక్ ఆన్ ద మౌంటైన్ ఐ సే వాట్ దేర్ ఈస్ అ ఫైర్. ఎత్ర ఎత్ర ధూమ తత్ర తత్ర వన్నీ పర్వత మీన్స్ మౌంటైన్ వన్నిమాన్ ఎండోడ్ విత్ ఫైర్. వన్ని మీన్స్ ఫైర్. పర్వత వన్నిమాన్. వై హౌ కెన్ యూ సే దాట్ ధూమవత్వాత్. ధూమ మీన్స్ స్మోక్. బికాస్ దెర్ ఈస్ ఎ స్మోక్ therefore I can say there is fire on the mountain. Fire on the mountain we used to play, no? We never thought we'll come to Vedanta and study like this. Fire on the mountain, fire on the mountain. Dhumavatvat. How do you know? Pakashalavat. When my mother was cooking in Pakashala kitchen room, I saw the smoke. When there was smoke, I saw the fire also. Then I understood wherever there is fire, wherever there is smoke, there is fire. Since there is smoke on the mountain, there must be fire. So parvataha is called pakshaha. Just note these words, very difficult. Koncham puriyirudhu ananum parvala. Parvataha pakshaha. Pakshaha means a name where the discussing matter, subject matter there, parvataha. We are discussing about the parvata, the object there. Parvataha pakshaha. Vanniman sadhyam. You are arriving at what? Fire is there. This is sadhyam. You are arriving at that end, the answer. Vanniman sadhyam. Hetu. You have to give the reason. It is called hetu in తర్క లాంగ్వేజ్, లాజిక్. వాట్ దే సే హేతుకి ధూమవత్వాత్ అన్న హేతు. దట్ ఈస్ ఎ హేతు. వాట్ రీజన్ కెన్ యూ గివ్ అన్న ద రీజన్ ఐ గివ్ దట్ ఈస్ ధూమ. ధూమవత్వాత్ ఈస్ కాల్డ్ హేతు. హౌ డు యూ నో? బై గివింగ్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్, దృష్టాంత. పాకశాలవత్ ఈజ్ ఎ దృష్టాంత. పాకశాలవత్ ఈజ్ ఎ దృష్టాంత. సో పక్ష, సాధ్యం, హేతు అండ్ దృష్టాంత, ఈ ఫోర్ పుట్ టుగెదర్ వ్యాప్తి. ఆల్ దీస్ ఫోర్ పుట్ టుగెదర్ వ్యాప్తి. యు వాంట్ టు షార్పన్ యువర్ ఇంటలెక్ట్, యు హ్యావ్ టు స్టడీ తర్క లైక్ దిస్. వ్యాప్తి అంటే పురియాద లాంగ్వేజ్ వచ్చున్నా అది తర్కం అని పురించుకోంగు. అప్పుడే నేను నెనకేది పురియాద లాంగ్వేజ్ అంటే ఇట్ ఈస్ వెరీ వెరీ సటిల్, వెరీ వెరీ ఇంట్రెస్టింగ్ ఆల్సో. Now this is clear. Pakshaha, sadhyam, hetu, drishtanta. Parvataha, pakshaha, vanniman, sadhyam, dhumavatvat, hetu, reason, and pakashalavat, drishtanta, the example. Clear? Similarly, he says, in this, you have to come to darshtanta. That is, to learn this, this body is not me. అని చదువుతుంది. ఇంత వ్యాప్తి యూజ్ పన్నెండు ఎప్పుడైనా హియర్ పిండ ది బాడీ, గ్రాస్ బాడీ ఈజ్ పక్ష. నౌ యూ కెన్ ఎంజాయ్ దిస్ కాల్ అప్లికేషన్ ఆఫ్ లాజిక్. అప్లికేషన్ ఆఫ్ లాజిక్. పిండ దిస్ బాడీ ఈజ్ కాల్డ్ పక్ష. దానికి పర్వత ఎప్పుడో ఇంక బాడీ ఈజ్ పక్ష. నా ఆత్మా సాధ్యం. ఐఎమ్ అరైవింగ్ ఎట్ వాట్? This body is not Atma. Na Atma is Sadhyam. Conclusion. Sadhyam means conclusion. Sadhyam means conclusion. Na Atma is called Sadhyam. What is the Hetu? Rupadi Matvat. Because it has having form properties. Rupadi Matvat means it has got properties, attributes. రూపాది మత్వాత్ ఇస్ కాల్డ్ హేతు. దిస్ బాడీ ఈజ్ నాట్ ఆత్మ బికాస్ ఇట్ హ్యాస్ గాట్ ప్రాపర్టీస్. జస్ట్ లైక్
ఘటవత్.
అంగే పాకశాల వత్ మాదిరి ఇంగే ఘటవత్, లైక్ ఎ పాట్. జస్ట్ యాజ్ పాట్ హ్యాస్ గాట్ అట్రిబ్యూట్స్, స్మాల్ పాట్, రెడ్ పాట్, అట్రిబ్యూట్స్ ఆర్ దేర్. సిమిలర్లీ బాడీ ఆల్సో హ్యాస్ గాట్ అట్రిబ్యూట్స్, ప్రాపర్టీస్. దేర్ ఫోర్ సో పక్ష ఇస్ గ్రాస్ బాడీ. సాధ్యం, కన్క్లూషన్ ఇస్ నా ఆత్మా. దెన్ హేతు ఇస్ రూపాదిమత్వా, సిన్స్ ఇట్ హ్యాస్ గాట్ ఫామ్ అట్రిబ్యూట్స్. దేర్ ఫోర్ జస్ట్ లైక్ ఘటవత్ ఈస్ ద దృష్టాంత. వచ్చి టు అరైవ్ ఎట్ ద ఆన్సర్, పర్వత వన్యమాన్ ధూమవత్వాత్ పాకశాలవత్, యు హావ్ అరైవ్డ్ ఎట్ ద ఆన్సర్. స్థూల శరీర నా ఆత్మా రూపాదిమత్వాత్ ఘటవత్. నల్లా ఇరుకే లాజిక్, అప్పటి వరణం. ఓకే, ఇది కమ్యూనికేట్ పడినా ఐ హ్యావ్ టు స్టడీ తర్కశాస్త్రం 10 ఇయర్స్. అది పడిచినందుకు అప్పుడు ఇది అప్లికేషనే పడ ముడియం ప్రియరదే. Having studied Tarka Shastra length of time, the application you can understand. And the paksham puriyaradike oru varsham aayidum. Sadhyam hetu. So complicated. Then pinda vikara. Logic is this. Pinda vikara bhuta vikara. Pinda vikara means sthula sharira vikara. Karyam is bhuta vikara. What he says in the 14th shloka, body is not atma means, what is the corollary? Body is anatma. Not atma means what? Anatma. Na atma, anatma. The whole world is anatma, we accept. This pot is anatma, jadam. Desk is anatma, jadam. A world is farther, you know, anatma. This is the closer anatma. Avladha. The closest anatma. Avladha. Simple. Adhu koncham doorama irukku, romba kitta irukku. But rendume anatma da. You are wearing specs. Are you specs? Spectacles? Romba close a irukku spectacles naane enna solla mudiyuma enna? Daily 360 days you are wearing chain. Can you say I am the chain? Even though it is close, even though you are wearing clothes, can you say I am the cloth? But then how can you say you are the body? Which college will teach this subject, tell me? Which university will teach this subject? Now you say anatma. Now student is asking a question. See, you are telling this body anat, yadi pindaha anatma, yadi, if pindaha, this gross body, anatma is not atma, it is anatma. If you say so, ayam ketuhu balat, ayam ukta hetuhu balan balat ataha. So this ukta hetu, the reason what you are giving, rupadimatvat jada ghatavatu, you have given the reason, this hetu, nice, very nice to listen. Balat means you have some strength, that you are giving a nice reason for this. Balat means some proper reason you are giving. Hetu balat ayam ukta hetu. What you are saying, it is anatma, pindaha anatma. Then, show me atmanam, please show me the atmanam. Sakshad atmanam pratipadaya. Okay, you have presented me with the highest logic. Body is anatma. Now show me atma. He is asking, student. Please show me at pratipadaya. Ascertain, establish. Make me clear. How? Kara amalakavat. Like a fruit, berry fruit on amalakavat, hasta amalakavat. The fruit in my own hand, just I am seeing. Amalakavat. Nellik palam, no? Nellikai. நெல்லிக்காய் மாதிரி கையில இருக்கிற மாதிரி எனக்கு ஆத்மாவை பத்தி நீங்க காமிக்கணும் கேக்குற. பாடி இஸ் அனாத்மா, யூ கேனாட் எஸ்கேப் ஹூ குரு நவ், நவ் ஷோ மீ த ஆத்மா, ஷோ மீ த ஆத்மா. ஹி சேஸ் கர மீன்ஸ் ஹேண்ட், ஆமல கவத் மீன்ஸ் லைக் எ பெரி ஃப்ரூட். சாட்சாத் ஆத்மானம் டைரக்ட்லி, இஃப் ஐ கீப் த ஃப்ரூட் இன் மை ஹேண்ட் ஹவ் ஐ சி, இன்டைரக்ட்லி ஆர் டைரக்ட்லி? டைரக்ட்லி ஐ சி. நவ் கமான் ஷோ மீ ஆத்மா டைரக்ட்லி. வாட் எ டேர்னஸ் நோ ஸ்டூடெண்ட் ஆஸ்கிங். கர ஆமல்லகவத் சாட்சாத் ஆத்மானம் பிரதிபாதயா, பிளீஸ் டீச் மீ கிளியர்லி, ஷோ மீ த ஆத்மா டைரக்ட்லி லைக் எ ஃப்ரூட் இன் மை ஹேண்ட். தென் குரு சேஸ், ஓ மை ஸ்டூடெண்ட் சோ இன்டெலிஜென்ட், கமான் ஐ வில் ஷோ யூ ஆத்மான். நெக்ஸ்ட் ஸ்லோகா, ஸ்லோகா நம்பர் 15.
கட திரஷ்டா கடாத் பின்னஹம் சர்வதா ந கடோ யதா தேஹ த்ரஷ்டா ததா தேஹ நாஹ மித்யவதாரய.
யூ கேன் அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட், வெரி நைஸ் சிம்பிள் ஸ்லோகா. You cannot find this type of shlokas in Upanishad. Upanishad goes straight away, very, very concentrated teaching. And the Upanishad lo solla saram ella inda chinna chinna shlokas la prakrana granthas la acharyas they present. We saw the same in Drigdrishya Viveka. Ati sukshmatvat, what is the corollary of the previous verse? We have to arrive it now. Ati sukshmatvat atma durvigneyam. That's what he is going to present. Ati sukshma, it is very very subtle, you cannot see atma. Number one, atma is inseparable from the matter. இந்த ரெண்டு பாயிண்ட் அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட் பண்ணா தான் நெக்ஸ்ட் ஸ்லோகத்துக்கே போக முடியும். இந்த 15th ஸ்லோகா வி கேன் அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட், ஆத்மா இஸ் இன்செப்பரபிள் ஃப்ரம் த மேட்டர். பிகாஸ் யூ ஆஸ்க், ஹி ஹஸ் ஆஸ்க்ட் கர ஆமலகவத், யூ ஹேவ் டு செப்பரேட் த ஆத்மா அண்ட் ஷோ. ஆத்மா இஸ் இன்செப்பரபிள் ஃப்ரம் மேட்டர், செகண்ட் பாயிண்ட். ஃபர்ஸ்ட் பாயிண்ட் இஸ் வாட், இட் இஸ் வெரி வெரி சட்டில், அதி சூக்மம். இட் இஸ் நாட் லைக் எ பெர்ரி ஃப்ரூட் ஆமலகவத் ஐ கேனாட் ஷோ யூ in your hand. Amalaka fruit has got shape, it is gross, it can be seen by you, visible, but atma is subtle, sukshma. Ati sukshmatvatva durvigneyam, atma cannot be separated from the matter, therefore it is difficult to show you. You are the consciousness, play with matter within the matter. You are the consciousness, play in the matter. You are not matter. You are not matter means you are not jadapadartham. You are the consciousness, play in the matter. In the matter means in this body. You are interact in the field of matter. You transcend the matter. Matter anna, the clay matter, wood is matter, this mic, this cloth is matter, everything is a matter. Jadapadartha. Body is also a matter. You use the matter, you transcend the matter. You use the matter or you interact in the field of the matter. You interact in the field of the matter. With whom I am interacting? With another matter I am interacting. Is it not? Who is it? With another matter I am interacting. But I am transcending the matter. Even though I am interacting in the matter, am I different from that matter or not? I am different. Very, very subtle. Now let's look into the shloka. Ghata drashta. Ghata means a part, drashta means a seer, the experiencer, the observer. Nalla irukke ghatam correct ah. Ghata drashta ghatad bhinnaha, different from the part. The seer of the part is different from the part. I am the seer of this part. I am different from the part. Ghata drashta. I am the drashta. Drashta means a seer, observer, experiencer, onlooker. New word. Potikla. Onlooker. Ghata bhinnaha. From the ghata bhinnaha. Separate. Clear? You are separate from the part or not? Yes, in Shunnada, the next line. என்ன சந்தேகம்? கடத்ரஷ்டா கடாத் பின்னஹா. Every one of you have to say to yourself, I am seer of the pot, therefore I am different from the pot. Over, next portion. சர்வதா ந கடஹா. He says, கடாத் பின்னஹா சர்வதா. சர்வதா means always. And that yatha you have to bring friend first. Yatha ghatadrashta ghatad bhinnaha sarvatha na ghataha bhavatir. At any period of time, at any period of time, he can never be the part. Inik ippu illa part swamana veetu pora udane part aiduvan solluvella na ghataha bhavati ghatadrashta ghatad bhinnaha sarvatha, all periods of time. When Swamini is coming and asking, that time only, yeah? In past also, present tense also, in future also, I am ghatad bhinna. Yatha, just as, like that. Just as the observer of the pot is different from the pot, similarly, tatha, second line, tatha, dehaha drashta, deha drashta, the seer of the body, observer of the body, dehaha na, he is not the body. I am seeing my body or not? Are you seeing your body or not? So you are the experiencer of your body. You are observer of your body. Enna sandehama? You are seer of the body, observer of your body, you are experiencer of your body. Since you are the drashta of your body, you must be different from the body. Deha drashta, dehat bhinnaha. Dehaha na bhavati, dehat bhinnaha eva bhavati. Iti avadharaya. May you ascertain this. May you understand this. May you grasp this. Ava dhara, ava upasarga dhrudhat. May you hold this knowledge in your mind, in your intellect. What? The seer of the pot is different from the pot. The seer of the body is different from the body. Avar chulitar, idu eppadi purinjikidanna, innum little bit analysis pannanumna. சொன்ன விஷயம்தான், பட் ஸ்டில் வி கேன் அனலைஸ் ஹவு டு எக்ஸ்பீரியன்ஸ் எனி திங். அவர் ஸ்லோகம் சொல்லிட்டார், நான் சொல்ல வேண்டியது சொல்லணும் இல்லையோ. ஹவு டு அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட் திஸ், டு எக்ஸ்பீரியன்ஸ் எனி திங் இட் மஸ்ட் ஹாவ் ரூப ரச கந்த ஸ்பர்ஷ எனி திங், ஒன் அட்ரிபியூட் ஆர் அதர் இட் ரிக்வயர்ஸ். Part has got rupa, therefore I am experiencing. To experience something, you require any form or any color or any taste or any shape it require or any attribute. Without that, you cannot understand. You cannot grasp anything. That's what he says. Attributes, properties, anything you experience. So, to experience anything, you require properties. Since it has got properties, I am experiencing. సిన్స్ బాడీ హ్యాస్ గాట్ ప్రాపర్టీస్ ఐఎమ్ ఎక్స్పీరియన్సింగ్. ఇఫ్ యు పుట్ ఇన్ ఎ నెగటివ్ వే, యు కెనాట్ ఎక్స్పీరియన్స్ ఎనీథింగ్ దట్ విచ్ ఈస్ నాట్ హ్యావింగ్ ప్రాపర్టీస్. యు కెన్ నెవర్ కమ్ అక్రాస్ ఎనీథింగ్ దట్ విచ్ డజంట్ హ్యావ్ ప్రాపర్టీస్. ప్రాపర్టీస్ இருக்கிறது தான், எந்த அட்ரிபியூட்ஸ் இருக்கிறது தான் அது எக்ஸ்பீரியன்ஸ் பண்ண முடியுமே தவிர, ப்ராப்பர்ட்டிஸ் இல்லாதது அட்ரிபியூட்ஸ் இல்லாதது எக்ஸ்பீரியன்ஸ் பண்ண முடியாது. ஸோ தேர்ஃபோர் யூ ஆர் ஏபிள் டு எக்ஸ்பீரியன்ஸ் when there are attributes. Since you are the drashta, seer, can experience all objects which are all having attributes except yourself. Drashta can never be experience himself. Why? No attributes. Any drishyam, this is drishyam. Any object is called drishyam. The seer of the object is called drashta. Drashta, drishyam. Since drashta, you are the atma, can never become drishyam. To see yourself, you have to become drishyam, object. Drishyama paakanamanna adhukku attributes venum. Unfortunately, you the Atma, Ashabdham, Asparsham, Arupam, Arasam, Agandham, Chappu nirukum, Atma. Adhanala neenga paaka mudiyadhu. Because you are attributeless, propertyless. You don't have any attribute. Therefore, Drashta can never become the Drishyam. Drashta is the Atma. The seer, observer, experiencer is the Atma. Experiencer can never become experienced. Observer can never become observed. Seer can never become seen. Na paatu maadhiri paakana aatma nu eppadi solla mudiyum? Anikku attributes illaye. Drishyamaha paakana neenga aatma na adhukku attributes irukkanum. Aatmaaki attributes illa. Adhanaala drishyamaha paaka mudiyadhu. Appadi enna artham? Object-a paaka mudiyadhu. Object-a paaka mudiyadhu appa aatma illayo. That's what people are telling, no? Atma, you cannot see. Appo illi Atma na. Since you are not able to see the Atma like a pot flower, you don't have any right to say that there is no Atma. Why? This pramana won't work. Atma cannot be seen through the eyes. Your eyes can see where there are properties. Your ears can listen where there are sound property. Your nose can smell where there is a smell property. Your tongue can taste where there is a taste property. Your skin can touch where there is a sparsha property. Atma is not having any one of these properties. All these sense organs pack panni kuppa tottilo podu na. Appadi enna artham? Never expected to see the Atma. ఆత్మని పాకర్దుకాక ముయర్చి పన్నాదే. మరి ఎన్న పన్నను? లిసన్ టు శాస్త్ర. ఓన్ అప్, యు ఆర్ దట్ ఆత్మ. యు అన్న ఎన్న? యు ఘటమా? ఘటమన్న ఎన్న? ఇంకా నమ్మ లాంగ్వేజ్ల బాడీ. ఐఎమ్ నాట్ ఘటం. ఐఎమ్ నాట్ ద గ్రాస్ బాడీ. I can see the body, but I cannot see myself. Seer of, but then what is evident? Evident, huh? Light irukkar enna pramanam? What is the guarantee? What is the proof there is a light? In the flower, paakum bodhu, light illenu solla mudiyuma? Flower paakkarade, it is as good as accepting the presence of light. Thirupi sollanuma? Light illenu solla mudiyadhu. Na paakaliye light enna? Flower paakumbode you are indirectly accepting the presence of light. Similarly, when you are seeing this body, every whole world and that seerhood, experiencerhood is possible because of consciousness. Therefore what? Therefore come to next shloka. We will read the 16th shloka.
Evamindriya yad. Evamindriya yadrinam. Aham.
Now I will split like this.
Evamindriya drignaham.
Indriyaniti nischinum.
Mano buddhistatha pranaham.
Nahamityavadharayam.
Now sthula shariram over 13, 14, 15 shlokas. Now which shariram you have to negate? Sukshma shariram. I am not the body. Dehatmavadi has negated. Dehatmavadi. Now manaatmavadi also you have to negate. Pranamaya kosha, manomaya kosha also you are not. Mano buddhyahankara chittani naham. Sukshma sharira is going to negate in this shloka. Dehaha drishyam drashtru vilakshanaha. So how to apply the vyapti? Adi onnu chollittu next shloka paakalam. Dehaha drishyam. What is the conclusion of the previous three shlokas? Dehaha drishyam. Body is an object. Drashtru vilakshanaha. Different from the seer. Drashtru vilakshanaha. Why? Drishyatvat. Because it is seen. Drishyatvat. Like what? Ghatavat. Dehaha na drehadrashta. The experience of the body is not the experiencer. The experiencer of the body is not the body. Ada. In this, evam, in this manner, indriya drik, the seer of the sense organs, observer of sense organs, indriya drik, aham na indriyani nischinu. I am not the sense organs. Mana buddhi tatha. Similarly, manadrik is not manadrashta, is not manas. Buddhi drashta is not buddhi. Prana drashta is not prana. Therefore, who are you? Naham iti avadhare. Aparana chalapare atma patte. First you renounce all these things. Why you are so hurrying to knowing atma? First you renounce all of them. You have to say, I am not the body. I am not sense organs. I am not the mind. I am not the intellect. I am not the this prana, five pranas. Then if you are firm in this knowledge, then I will show you atma. When? Next week. Purnamadah Purnamidam Purnat Purnamudachyate Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnamevavashishyate. Om Shanti Shanti Shantihi Harihi. Om Shri Gurubhyo Namaha Harihi. Om.